and I believe the left-wing propaganda that Donald Trump was a racist.
So she did research on all things Trump.